Everybody who ever lived, with the possible exception of Jesus, is proof that part of the master's plan was physically designed to please us. The very fact that you are alive is living proof that at least once or twice your mother and your father, mommy and daddy had sex. Sex can be love. Sex can be a weapon. Makes new babies. Could be the kiss of death. It scar you for life. Could be all that you live for. Makes you act crazy. Sex and consequences. Sex is sacred. Sex is a sin, depending on what kind of situation you are in. Sex is serious. Sex is a game. Sex is animal. Sex is tame. Yeah, sex is a business. Sex, it is free. 1-900, tell it to me. Yeah, sex sells carburetor. Sex sells beer. Sex is missionary. Sex is queer. Sex. Sex can be love. Sex can be a weapon. Makes new babies. Can be the kiss of death. Can scar you for life. Could be all that you live for. Makes you act crazy. Sex and consequences. Sex and consequences. Talk about it, but it's on everybody's mind. Here we are all walking evidence of the physical kind. Welcome to my century, to my post-traumatic family, to the death of spontaneity. Read it and weep, kiss it goodbye. Wrap it in plastic, tell your children why. We put you in the cradle, we put you in the grave. We used to make whoopee, but now we just wave. Sex. Sex can be love. Sex can be a weapon. Makes new babies. Could be the kiss of death. It's scar you for life. Be all that you live for. Makes you act crazy. Sex and consequences. Sex can be love. Sex can be a weapon. Makes new babies. Could be the kiss of death. Scar you for life. Could be all that you live for. Makes you act crazy. Sex and consequences. Sex and consequences. Sex and consequences. Sex and consequences.